It was 2019, I believe, when I first looked at the infographic on CPA BC's website describing the earning potential of CPAs in British Columbia. At the time, the median salary claimed was $100,000. A year later, the infographic showed $108,000. Note that the current infographic shows a breakdown of median incomes by industry. Interestingly, they exclude public practice, but 40% of BC's CPAs work in public practice. Why exclude that statistic? In 2019, the median income for financial auditors and accountants in BC was $62,000 on Work BC's website. So that's $62,568. In 2020, the median income had declined to $60,170. Why the apparent difference between the report commissioned by CPA Canada and Canadian government statistical surveys? According to CPA BC, they have 38,000 members and 6,000 students. Of them, 30,600 work as financial auditors and accountants. So, if 69.5% of CPA BC members and students have a median income of $60,170, and that would be at least 65% of CPA BC members, how could it be that median income of 100% of the members is $108,000? That's like 80% higher.
Initially, we looked at the CPA BC website to determine salary expectations for CPAs in BC. But when we looked at Work BC and the Canada Job Bank, we found a significant discrepancy. I'm sorry to say that I don't fully trust the numbers published on my profession's website. The current infographic on CPA BC's website points to an $8,000 increase in median salaries for BC CPAs from $100,000 to $108,000. By contrast, the Work BC website shows a $2,500 decline between 2019 and 2020. What's more, the CPA BC median value is 80% higher than Work BC's.